Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to explain about how to install and download use Discord for Chromebook. Discord is one of the most popular communication mediums mainly geared toward gamers. It allows for a wide range of communication options. You can voice call a large group of people in a server, video call, share your screen and so much more. All of these options are available in both the public service and private DMAs. The one thing I'm always hear from the people is that they don't understand how to use Discord or they don't think they can't it get on their device. I'm here to tell you the most devices do support Discord on your one way or another. Your Discord dashboard can be accessed through the web browser as well. There is nothing stopping you from using the amazing service to chat with others in communicates that your interest. So please keep watching this video. I'll explain the how to install and use Discord for Chromebook. For the first step is to start off, you will want to visit the Google Play Store to find the Discord app. Once you have found the app, you will want to click and install the service should automatically begin the installation. With the application, it was set up to be used more on phones that are on a Chromebook, so the menus may seem a bit out of place in full screen. In this case, you can also just use Discord in the browser as the browser looks better on the Chromebook. Then the actual application does it runs as if you using Discord on a normal laptop. If you use the browser option, it's just like a navigating Discord if you are using normal PC. In the next sessions, I will show you how to navigate the actual Discord application that the Google Play Store provides. It's kind of awkward to use. However, it's nice to have that actual application rather than just using the server in the browser. So let's watch how to navigating Discord on Chromebook. For this, first step is when you first open application on the left, you should see your server list and friend option at the very top. This menu in this application will close when you are actively chatting on a certain channel. When you want to type into a channel, you will need to open that menu on the left hand, navigate to the channel or server you want to use. Every time you want to change channels, you will have to open the menu back up. To exit the menu, all you need to do is click the right of the menu and should close the show the current channel you are selected. Joining voice channels using this application is a bit tricky. First, you will want to locate the voice channel you want to join. Once you click it, little window will appear at very bottom. To see the join button, you will need to scroll up with your cursor in the bottom menu. At the very bottom, you should see the join channel button with the another camera button next to it. To do voice calls and just select the join voice button to join with your camera, select the button with the camcorder icon. In order to access your direct messages, you will want to go back to the pop-up menu on the left of the application. Here you want to go to the very top of this menu and select the button that look like a chat bubble. Here you will have access to all your direct messages and friends list.